Today we're going to talk about the magical properties of herbs, resins, and roots rather than the medicinal or the cosmetic uses, which we already know a great deal about. Using the energy of the herbs for magic is extremely important and very, very effective. Jasmine is very good for love and amiability and friendship and happiness generally. I know people know a lot about aromatherapy. When you have the scent of fresh oranges, for instance, it makes you more alert and happier, and you work more. In Japan, in any of the industries, they infuse the scent of oranges, so people who are working in those car factories work happier and better. Well, some of these herbs can produce the same type of energy without burning them, only by carrying them in your aura or in your presence. So, in order to do, say, a magic love spell, or to make yourself feel more confident and self-loving, you might use some jasmine and some damiana, because damiana is for love and it's also for passion. So it doesn't have to be, make someone else passionate, but it could. It can make you passionate about your own abilities and the things that you want to do in life. So you might mix these two herbs together, and you would put them either in a very bright pink bag, because this is the color of self-esteem and self-love. So you might mix them in that bag. You could always use a black magic bag, because black is the culmination of all colors. It's the way of wearing the rainbow. So it would suffice for any of the spells that you might do with herbs. You can charge the herbs by holding them in your hand. When you take them out of the package, you might want to cut this out and put it on a jar, and put this in a jar with a lid so that you know exactly what this herb is. You might take a pinch of this herb and hold it in your hand. Close your eyes and envision your intention, your spell, the thing that you want to have happen with it. Then you place it in the magic bag. You also may want to place it in a magic bag with stones, proper crystal. You can use a potion along with it, with a drop of potion. And then you can carry this magic bag with you, or hang it up in your car or in the home, so that this can help you produce this spell that you're casting.